The 10th largest jackpot in Powerball lottery history is up for grabs this weekend, $523 million. Nobody has hit the jackpot since June 9th. The drawing is going to be held Saturday night, and CBS 4 is your official Florida lottery station, so be sure you watch and see if you win. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.